Hello everybody and welcome back to another video, and today guys we are in an ode, an ode, fairly old thing called Apple CEO. As I jumped into it, I did experience lag. So I don't know what the game performance will be like, but we are like breaking even. We got like a plane land and a plane take off scenario, and with that in mind we are literally making money, so you can just see at the top up there. So it's winner. I basically went offline, done some grinding. We basically all filled up until basically Friday. So let's go back on the dashboard and let's see if we can get any more flights. That's gonna be two. Okay, rules today. That's all fine. Well, over here we've both done about medium flights. So let's go into the tutorials and see where we're at. Yeah, we're on international airport. We need to employ contract workers and build a medium stand. Well, our medium stand will be around here. So let's see if I can get some more contacts. Okay, we got a maple one. That can be done. Stripe Air. Seven again. Starlink. And now let's do some planes. So tomorrow we've got Maple. We got six swipe airplanes. That one there is done. And we've got another stripe as well. I've done it then. I think I clicked the visitor system. Generic business. Quote the dame. Well, we don't be a shitey day tomorrow. Can I reach the drop? It's Friday. Okay, so we're to be making money, hopefully. Basically, we want a medium stand. Right? And that costs 150. In theory, that would do, like, say, here. I'm building one of those now. And service road concrete. Do here. Build that. Okay, I'm gonna let's hire some more staff. Airport staff. It's only just to help because we got tomorrow's very busy, so we want people on the dates. Confirming all dates are maxed out to 2 staff. Okay, that's we got CLM. Okay, we've got still CLM left. Okay, so we'll do there. Hopefully this one can fit in there. Can it? Oh no. No, it doesn't. Michael. The more flights we get in, the more chance we're gonna make profit. So take that into consideration. Go in Europe, and this one's going to Ireland. Right, we don't have money coming in, so we've started deploying some workers. So let's go back on the dashboard. Construction, deploy. 21. They said hopefully dip that building there finished. Okay, there always lags when I'm doing that. So I'll make that secure quickly. I am thinking about having a separate runway down at the bottom here, so we're attached to use up this and a separate runway here for general aviation. I'm tempted to set order enough for one of those thingies. Vehicle. How do I buy? Recruitment. Ah, yes. Right, we want to buy enough one of those. We need to buy an anti-unlock, so we need a CIO. So we done do a CIO. Yeah, hire her. Do about two operations stuff, economy procurement, and anti-spam filter. We don't have to get more construction operators here. Okay, come on construction, come on, we can do it. We can do it. Oh, I've been I'm tired. And it turned like... makes sense, I've been recording for about 3 or 6 hours now. Hopefully they can hurry up. So check flight plan tomorrow is... That one there isn't active, why? On time, aircraft unknown, manufacturer, D-pavement, weight class is small on route. Saturday is fairly busy. Don't need to up to east. Let's do concrete. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Okay, that bit there will not work yet. We are getting stuff ready for it all. Almost finished. 2, 3, 4. City exit. What other items can be? They need toilets. I'm tempted to make toilets around here. Okay, that's looking nice so far. Let's connect stand here. What do we have to do to this? Do we have to build a tube? This is M1. Medium 1, let's ump in the stand, require a taxi connect. Something medium. Right, let's go for 40 medium flights. Start Saturday, some medium flights. Right there. So that's so far we're doing quite well. We got medium flights coming in, we have now started making money. It's quite a long way to go and we need to reset the taxiway, so they all took themselves out. Hey there. Yes. Well, so we basically planned. Look. Now, if necessary, I could extend this. So, I'm gonna see what time we're on, guys. And if I stop time, I will make this video a bit longer. Because honestly, I'm really enjoying this thing. Nope, then I died. So, we have out of time, guys. I do apologize this. But, guys, we might make another video if you guys have enjoyed this. I will make another video, and so guys, at the end of this, see you later, goodbye, subscribe if you're new, and click on the notification bell, because you'll be notified on videos that might go live early. I do that. If I really want a video live, I will make it live. I can override YouTube's upload theme. So for me, Rhys, I see you guys in the next video. Goodbye.